We've made some adjustments to the maze. Let's see how Piper does this time. Sometimes she's able to solve it quickly. Sometimes it takes a bit longer. She's not quite there yet, but definitely improving.